They'd be disappointed they didn't get a contest at the top of the square, considering they should have known exactly what type of kick McGrath was going to pull. But look at that one there.
That's not a deliberately rushed behind.
No.
otherwise, it would have been a free. That was an accidentally kicked behind. But